Hear ye, hear ye! The prophets have spoken, friends! The dragon's return is nigh! Join the Honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast! The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword!
Thank you. Do you want to face me?
Why is this happening?
Ah, the horror. The horror of it.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but her heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz. The chief says your injury could be a curse from the dragon. If so, that's not something I know how to heal. But there must be a way. You were not the only one to suffer the wrath of the worm, Cuz. There were many wounded. Others... Some were not so fortunate. The whole village was worried about you. They'd be well relieved to see you up and about. Perhaps you might go and see the others, if you feel well enough. You fight for this village, and here I sit with my hands at my sides. Oh, I feel so very helpless.
That man you were speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.